I want to read it, but I also don't want to just repeat it as soon as I'm done. So you could just pause. Oh, God damn it, he's not gonna fucking read it.
Is he the one responsible for my father's disappearance? What if they're in the basement? No. I'd rather not think of whose blood that was.
Where was father's bedroom? Okay, it hurts, so I'm alive. Damn it, I almost broke my neck. He took me by surprise. I wasn't prepared for it at all. Oh, prepared at all for something like this. He didn't really look human up close. When he rushed at me, I felt all this pain suddenly seep into me. I've never experienced anything like that. His gaze, like an abused animal's, that desperation in his eyes. I was so dumbstruck I couldn't move. I wanted to scream, but I felt as if someone had ripped my vocal cords out. Who the hell is he? What was he doing in my father's bedroom? Oh, okay, cool, so that's the room I need to go to. Light.
You can't come in here! Hear me, you snot! You're not allowed here!
Okay.
Ah! What's wrong with me?
Oh.
They said it wouldn't happen again! They promised, dear God.
That was problematic.
What happened? Looks like a hurricane went through here.
Examine. My father's watch, I heard that he got it as a gift. My father was always obsessed with punctuality and order. I often wondered why he bothered to start a family when all it meant to him was mess and delays. No idea who ML is, but I clearly remember the day when I accidentally knocked the front off the watch at the table. My father literally stopped in his tracks. I expected the hell of a beating, but he only gathered all the metal parts and was shaking hands with me. Oh my god, that is so much. Okay, it broke. Okay. As soon as I went into my father's bedroom, it started all over again. It was like I fell into myself. I heard hostile screams coming from everywhere that made my skin crawl. It's strange that after all these years in that cursed place, despite their assertions and promises, despite all the suffering I had to endure to regain control over my own mind, now fate is putting me through this ordeal again. Okay, so I kind of wish I had checked the notes before. I just kind of forgot about that. Something's going on. Marcia L. That's who the watch is from. Who the fuck is Jacob Hyde, though? Okay. Yeah. Oh, that's Maria. I'm just bad at things. I didn't look at the back. I think you're right. Hey. What? I don't give a shit about those. What are they, books? I don't do none of that book learning. Let's go through here. Well, this looks not good. Give me the matches. Okay. Okay. Gross. I don't wanna. Okay, that wasn't nearly as bad as I thought it was gonna be, but not good.
God damn it! I feel like this house is trying to kill me.
You fucking probably, dude. Oh, can I throw this bitch? Yee! Nice. Okay. Yeah. There we go. The anxiety is finally passed. Some unseen force trapped me inside my father's bedroom. Fortunately, I was able to make my way out to his office. My father kept a lot of odds and ends in there, so I should be able to find some kind of a lockpick to open the padlock in the basement. Nah, bitch, I'm moving out. That's just me, though. Yeah. Okay. Alright, give me the gun.
Just in case. I'd rather not kill anyone.
Put your finger off the trigger, then, goddamn.
Without ammo, it won't be much help.
Ah, the lockpicks.
Time to go to the basement and see what's behind that door.
Hello? Alright. I can remember how upset my father was after that accident. When he found out what happened to George, he was really terrified. Well, what happened to George? Okay. Yep. Oh, fuck. Okay, using the left stick, place the lockpick under one of the cylinders. Move up and down to raise the cylinder. When the cylinder crosses the cut line, block it quickly using the R2. Okay. Ah, shit. Oh, that's already done. Okay. Fuck. There we go. Okay. Okay. Not kerosene. Examine. My mom bought it for me. I can hardly remember her, but this mounted soldier I remember very well. Just one look at it and my childhood comes back to me. A few years later, a bloody war broke out and I was too old for toys like that. Okay. Candle. Here's a candle. Ah, candle. I might as well fill real quick. The fuck was I doing? The fuck do I need to do? Go to the basement. Right. Alright, more fuel. Candle. Alright, real quick, I'm just going to montage and making sure I got all the candles lit. I don't think I've really gone this way. Moth! Okay, that's why I wanted to light all the shits. Because there's a trophy for it. Alright, to the basement. Fuel. Damn, it's like I didn't even fucking use any. Okay, picture frame. Oh shit. Oh fuck.
No. It can't be happening. It can't be true.
Oh shit.
Why did they say I'm safe now if it's coming back?
Okay. That got me good. When I was going downstairs, something jumped out at me from the basement, or someone, hard to say. I'm still shaking. It shoved me off the stairs as if it was running away in panic. I've got the lockpick, so I can force the padlock open and get where the blood comes from, to the very source of this nightmare. Okay. Didn't I move that painting last time? Pretty sure I did. Okay. Shit. Oh yeah. Alright.
Be able to get into another room from here.
Bitch, what? Oh. Fit through two? I can. Oh, I should have turned that off. Oh boy. Okay, well, nothing happened. Ooh, shit, okay. Well, that seems problematic.
Shit, I can't pass here. There must be another way.
Shit, I don't know. Well, there's a door right there. Holy shit. Well, that is one way to get through things. Okay. Isn't there more shit? Like, there was shit on there. Right? What are you?
This is real. The blood. The metal rod. These are no phantoms. I haven't lost my mind. Not this time.
No, now there's just someone who is probably trying to kill you. Which might be worse. Spent from the force of... Damn, so he yeeted the fuck out of this shit. Or lead was ass back in the day. Okay. Not like I can use it.
Fudge.
Well, that's locked.
How in the world did he get away? It looks like one of those abominations that the judges wear on their heads. There was a judge that used to come to our house. What was his name? Norton. Wait a minute. It is him. It was his death that was covered up in that newspaper. How was that possible? The man? The one in the hat. He locked up the judge. So maybe he did the same to my father. I'll retrace their steps. Maybe I can find out something about my father's disappearance. And about all the other missing people.
Aha. Dude, I have so much kerosene right now.
How in the world? Did they get out if... The Judge is bleeding heavily. He will look for help.
Crouch, motherfucker. Okay, so is it not supernatural shit? Is it real? Okay, so he didn't go this way. Okay, hang on, but there's no way the vines...
I can use it to track it down.
Yep, okay. Okay, is this where I get to go across the bridge? I'll bet it is. Yeah, look at that. It's before the fucking bridge broke.
There. He'll go to the inn. I thought it'd been closed many years ago.
Okay. Diary's been updated. Damn, how much shit have you... God damn, okay. What the hell was that? Can I even trust my own senses? I just witnessed... fight? A badly wounded skinny guy tried to escape the cellar, and the assailant, wearing a mask and a top hat, was desperate to stop him. It couldn't be a delusion. I can see the blood. I can smell its metallic odor. I can see the rod bent from the impact. I remember one of my father's close friends was a judge. I think his name was Norton. Wait, wasn't that a newspaper article about him? About Norton having the murder? So how did I just see him? And who's the other one? His top hat. Wait, my father wore one just like that. Maybe this one. Maybe he took it from my father before. Follow them. I just hope I don't end up with a blade in my temple or a razor across my throat. The runaway is bleeding profusely. The trail leads towards the inn. I'm going there. Did someone put a curse on my family's house? Do I just keep attracting trouble? Unable to scream out. The traumas that have plagued me since childhood. Maybe my father didn't vanish. He just didn't want to have anything to do with someone like me. Or maybe... dot, dot, dot. Okay. Ooh, frame rate. Bad. Oh my god, does it auto pick up? Oh, yo. Fuck yeah, dude. Alright. Oh my god. There's no way I've had auto pickup this whole time. I will fight someone if I have.
Game must have known.
Stay away. Don't come any closer.
Don't make me do this.
But he did nothing. He let him do it all!
Shoot this bitch.
What?
Whoa.
He's vanished into thin air.
Ow. Okay.
Keep him away for a while. This is useless. When will he finally leave me alone?
Well, so I do believe it's paranormal. So I'm gonna guess we have to burn his body. Whoops. God damn, okay. Shit. How much ammo did I just use? Fuck. Ah, fuck. Ow, shit. Oh, goddammit. Oof. Alright. Load the last checkpoint. See how far back that is. I hope it's not that far. Alrighty. There we go.
Bullets only keep them away for a while.
Yeah.
This is useless. When will he finally leave me alone?
Am I going the wrong fucking way? There's no way I'm going the wrong way. Shit.
He's back again. How do I get rid of him?
So it's a generation curse. Fuck. Well. Shit.
What do you want?
I'm gonna guess your dad killed him, and he is big mad about it, dude. It's just my, professional opinion. God damn it.
Leave me alone!
Dude, for fucking real, I'm getting sick of shooting him.
There's an inn not far from here. Better check that place.
Oh shit, 28? God damn. Oh. So this also seems probably. Oh shit. Shit. God damn, leave me alone. Doing the big kaboomy. Let's reload. Whew. I don't like this. I don't know where he is. Okay. All right. Well, all the people are gone. Fire is still here somehow, though. Dude, frame rate not happy.
Where did everyone go? I heard them. Oh, it's happening again.
Oh, shit.
Like father, like son, it is you that should have died, man.
Okay. So yeah, he's big mad because our dad killed him. Our dad is the one wearing the mask. He was in his room because it's him. He keeps killing him over and over, because he keeps coming back or some shit. That is where I'm gonna end things. I'll pick back up on this another time. Alright. Bye.